It's one of my favorites, Justin.
Thank you.
See, that's why I like it.
You're welcome.
All right. Tell us about you.
All right, just a quick warning, you know, you're a bit underwater, so I apologize if my testimony isn't that long or if I just mess up on some things. My weekend lift was basically amazing. The youth group, the services, you know, at first, what I thought lift was going to be was just 5 days of doing a bunch of fun stuff and then just doing amazing services. But what I didn't know is that I would be reconnected to Christ. Because when in seventh grade, I had to transfer schools because I was in a special ed school for probably, I don't know how long. And they just said, your IQ is good enough to be in regular ed. So they put me in Garcia Middle School. And my faith with Christ just kind of, it just went downhill from there. Like, if you see me at the middle school, you probably wouldn't even think I was the same person. Because, you know, I've been picked on a lot. Just a lot of commotion and drama. But, you know, I also did have some good times at the middle school, but it was still just a lot of commotion and drama. But when I went to Lyft, Wednesday night service, Dr. Thomas White was speaking, and it was the invitation time. And I knew I was singing. Now, what they do for invitation to be Savior Jesus Christ is that they have you go up to one of your youth leaders or a new youth leader to go up and talk to them. Well, my mom was one of the youth leaders. She didn't stand up though. Like, she was in the pew behind me. And so I basically, I'm pretty sure Eric and Olivia were up there, but my mom was behind me, and so I'm like, okay, I'm just going to talk to my mom about this, because she's right behind me, and I think it would be easier just, I mean, even though I didn't stand up, I still did talk to later. I haven't felt that close to Christ in a very long time. It's, like, just the whole experience in general is amazing. We tried doing everything as a group, but a couple people kind of were missing a lot. So, yeah, where's Waldo? Yeah, so kind of, for a couple of things didn't really work out, but. And I'm telling you, if you haven't been to Lyft, it's an amazing experience. If there are any teenagers in this room that haven't been to Lyft, I encourage you to go, because it is one awesome experience. Like, it's not just all services, it's also like the fun stuff that you do, the stupid stuff that you do. I mean, we didn't do so much stupid, but there were other churches, especially in the dorms, it would be like 2 or 3 in the morning, the kids taking a shower, trying to create music, the showers by banging against the stalls, and it's like, it's crazy. So, yeah, it is a life-changing experience. So I encourage anybody that hasn't gotten left to go next year. And, okay, Haley's trying to say something to me. I'm not sure what it is. all right, so. That's it.